Guy Martin is a Lincolnshire lorry mechanic.
I've been a truck mechanic since I was 12 years old.
I love it.
He's also a star of one of the world's most dangerous motorcycle races, the Isle of Man TT. In his spare time, he enjoys tempting fate by breaking speed world records. Two of Guy's favourite things are motorcycles and drinking tea.
What is it? The one with the yellow thing on it? Yeah.
And there's a country that happens to share those loves. India. So Guy's decided to go on a 1,000-mile bike adventure around the subcontinent. But there'll be no visits to the Taj Mahal. Guy's unique passions will lead him to an India you've never seen before. He'll clamber to the top of its tallest building.
You've seen no light this welding up here, boy. You've seen a state on it. Jesus Christ.
Teach kids Bang. In its slums.
Bang. Spot on.
And trust a total stranger.
I'm going to get strapped to an Indian and get chucked off a mountain. What could possibly go wrong?
Woo!
Oh, that's great.
The climax of his trip will be a ride to Goa and India's biggest biker festival, Ridermania, and an attempt to be the first British winner of its maddest race.
What more do you want? I flew over my house like a couple of weeks ago. Massive. Filled the sky, did. Made the earth move. Yeah, piece of kit. It's the Vulcan.
This is the inside story about one of Britain's best loved aeroplanes and its final flying days. The Avro Vulcan was the plane that protected the nation. A Cold War icon designed to launch a massive nuclear retaliation at the Soviet Union. Today, only one airworthy Vulcan survives. But now too expensive to maintain, this technological masterpiece is about to be grounded forever.
It's 30 years past retirement, so we can't say with 100% confidence that it's going to run swimmingly. We're in unknown territory.
Towards me, Guy.
Guy Martin has been granted privileged access to help prepare the aircraft for its most ambitious mission ever, a 1,000-mile farewell tour of Britain. Guy will also learn about the impossible decisions the Vulcan's elite pilots faced.
One of the things you had to come to terms with is that it may well be that you result in the death of hundreds of thousands of people on the ground.
He'll experience the rare honour of flying in a Vulcan formation.
I reckon I could have jumped onto the Vulcan. That's how close it was.
And he'll become one of the few civilians to ever take control of a military aircraft.
You have control.
Thank you.
I think that was a little bit more than a wheelie. Speed.
Love it.
Danger.
Love it.
Guy Martin is a death-defying motorcycle racer and gritty world record breaker. The only thing he loves more than going fast is graft. He'd rather go to work than spray champagne.
I'm not much of a people person, not really. I just like my own time tinkering in the shed with my dog. I'm not designed for crowds of people. I'm not designed. And you just think, where does that come from? Because where does that come from? And I think the bloke that was very much like that was my granddad. My mum's dad is a legend. Waldemar Kiddalls, or Walter, I know him as. He's always fascinated me. Smart-looking bloke, okay? He was from Latvia. course I miss him. Sitting in his shed with him, I miss that.
With the 10th anniversary of his granddad Walter's death approaching, Guy now wants to find out more about the man he admired so much, and Latvia, the country where his roots lie. But there is a twist to the tale.
We know loads about my granddad. There's a lot of grey areas. But it's not the elephant in the room, but it's not spoken about much. He fought for the Germans in the Second World War. Was he made to fight for the Germans? I don't know. Only one way to find out. Yeah, go to Latvia. Let's do a bit of digging. Come on.
Guy's personal pilgrimage will uncover the lost sights of his grandfather's childhood.
It is a bit of a moving moment, yeah. You're not going to get any tears out of me, anything, though.
The truth about his grandfather's Latvian Legion fighting for the Nazi SS.
Jesus! What?
The brutal realities of the country's old authoritarian regime. And what it means to be descended from an immigrant.
They are here to do the dirty jobs that English people will not look at.
Guy's trip will finish with a family reunion.
Like a bloody rabbit in the headlights, I don't know what to do.
Where he'll meet his Latvian cousins for the first time.
Hello.
Young son. Hello. Pleased to meet you. Right.
By discovering more about his granddad, Guy Martin is going to learn a lot more about himself.